times you've been named Hector?
I know, right?
One of my primos told me to ask you that.
Yeah, yeah, no,
that's
no.
That's why, it's like 30 times? Or like,
no, Hector started off on accident. Yeah, man, Hollywood only got two names for Mexican actors, Hector and Carlos. That's it, bro. It started off as a coincidence thing. It's not like I was calling my agent, hey, if I'm not Hector in this next movie, I ain't doing it. You know what I mean? Like, nah, it didn't happen like that.